Hello, I'm Gavin Hoey, and as you can see, it's a wonderful snowy winter's day. So I thought it'd be great to come out to the snow and give you some top snow photography tips. Okay, now everybody loves snow. Whenever there's some snow around, I bet you dash out with your camera and start taking pictures, more pictures than you would when it's sunny. Even somewhere boring like this golf course can actually look really, really exciting with the snow on it. But if you want to come back with some really good pictures, there's a few tips that will really help. Now, all this white around is going to throw your camera's exposure well off. It thinks it's going to be a lovely green grass golf course, but it's not, it's white. So to get your exposures absolutely bang on, you're going to need to play with exposure compensation. Now, exposure compensation, what you want to do is to increase your exposure by about a stop, stop and a half, and try that. All this white is going to make everything go grey if you don't. So if you want pure white pictures, make sure you've adjusted your exposure compensation. Next tip I'm going to give you is all about white balance. Now, if you're shooting in RAW, white balance really doesn't matter at all. But if you're not shooting in RAW, if you're shooting in JPEG, make sure you set your white balance correctly. Otherwise, you're going to end up with some pretty blue looking winter photographs. That's not ideal at all, really. So either set your white balance to, for example, well, it's pretty cloudy at the moment, so cloudy, or take a custom white balance reading and use that. Okay, so the third tip is all about power. Now, your digital camera uses a lot of batteries all the time, but in these cold conditions, that battery life is going to be decreased enormously. So make sure that you have a spare set of batteries. Even better, keep your spare set of batteries in an inside pocket so they're nice and warm. That means they're going to last much longer when it comes to taking pictures. My final tip is all about keeping warm and dry. Now, not only yourself by wearing rather silly clothes, of course. Silly clothes normally means warm clothes, so that's a good thing, but also your camera. If you've just got your camera from inside and you brought it outside, then it's going to mist up, you're going to get condensation and pretty horrible pictures. So give your camera a chance to acclimatize to the new colder conditions. Also, when it comes to your gear, make sure that you have a decent camera bag, and if you have one like this with this little kind of protective hood to make sure that you get maximum protection for your equipment, then that's a good thing as well. Finally, remember to take lots and lots of pictures, because it's not going to snow like this again in a hurry, so make sure you get the very best pictures you can. I'm Gavin Hoey. Go out there and take some brilliant pictures.